marketing problems or challenges in struggling.
In agriculture, diversifying into the production of high value foods, also providing an increasing role of small volume farmers as most of the cultivated land in country belong to small category of farmers. Thus, in a holistic way, horticulture can be promoted as a means of agro diversification for the second green revolution, providing the much needed to growth by agricultural sector through increasing trade, income and employment. With the launch of NHM, National Horticulture Mission in 2005, the production of horticulture crop was found to be increased with the increase in demand. The total domestic demand of food is expected to increase in 25 million tons in 2020. This huge demand for food for domestic consumption is challenge to meet on by the country. Haryana is one of I have selected two districts from all the in Haryana, Hisar and Bhiwani, on the basis of his area and production. Highest area and production of strawberry, Hisar and Bhiwani. From Hisar, one crop selected, Hisar first, and from Bhiwani, Shivani crop selected on the basis of area and production. Next, from Hisar to village selected, Sadwa and Hisar crop, and from Shivani, Chanana and Shivani. Selected on randomly selected strawberry growers, 200 strawberry growers I have selected for the study. The major problems during the production of strawberry faced by the farmers is highest in inability to reproduce the runners in this area during the time of April to September. We produce the runners at the time of April to September. This is the major problem in production. Second is the high value of initial investment. Is the runner value, drip irrigation value is the most important part of the cost. High price of runners. Third is the high price of runner and high cost of production due to unsuccessful sprouting of runner. In September, the temperature in Hisar or Bhiwani district 40 plus. So the runners in this condition, runners damage 10% to 20%. So high cost of unsuccessful sprouting of runners. Attack of pest and disease. Strawberry also a perishable crop and attack of the pest and disease high, like cotton. Next. Problems faced by the farmers during the marketing. The strawberry is very perishable crop, it should be only two days. It damages only 2 days. So mostly lack of storage facility in Delhi, Hisar and Bhiwani, this area, lack of storage facility. Second is non-availability of agro-processing unit. All the agro-processing unit in Himachal Pradesh, or Pune, Mahabaleshwaram in Maharashtra. In Delhi, not a single processing unit. So this is very. And third is no provision of minimum score price by the government. Strawberry, no minimum score price. Any food crop or any vegetable crop, no score price. given by the government. Lack of proper marketing information also, lack of demand in local market, high perishable fruits, high cost of packaging material. Per kg, 12 to 15 rupees per kg charges of packing material or strawberry. And predominance of commission agent in marketing system. Also, this is a problem. Non-availability of market, only a Delhi market, single market in strawberry. Next. Problem faced by the strawberry retailers. Major problem is lack of storage facility. Second, wastage and spoilage. Third, highly perishable fruits. Lower demand of consumer in local market. Non-availability of agro-processing unit is the major problem faced by the retailer, wholesaler, and commission agent also. Next. The result of study revealed that 98% of growers state that the runner's propagation was not possible on their field due to inability to reproduce the runners. About 97% of growers were reported high establishment cost at the initial stage of strawberry cultivation is the major financial constraint for resource poor farmers. 96% strawberry growers state lower success rate of runners. High cost of runners was reported by 95% of growers, which limited their strawberry cultivation as the runner not produced in Haryana state and it purchased from the about outside of state like Himachal Pradesh. Disease and pest air production problem were faced by the 93% strawberry growers. More than 90% respondent reported that labor scarcity in the major problem because strawberry is highly labor intensive growth. 85% of the strawberry growers were open the very fragile and highly sensitive key of strawberry crop towards unfavorable climatic conditions such as hailstorm and other unfavorable climatic conditions. As far as marketing problem of strawberry was concerned, 100% of strawberry growers were reported lack of scientific storage facility followed by non-availability of agro-processing unit. No provision of minimum spot price by the government, lower of price due to seasonal glut, delay in payment by the wholesaler, retailer or commission agent, etc. were reported. Apart from the report, production as well as marketing problem of strawberry growers, retailers, respondent of strawberry was reported lack of scientific storage facility followed by the wastage and spoilage. Highly perishable nature of strawberry fruits, lower demand by consumer in local market, non-availability of agro-processing unit were observed as the major retailer related marketing problem in the study area. Keeping in view all the constraints regarding production and marketing of strawberry growers as well as marketing problems of retailers, there is strong need to develop scientific storage, processing, value addition, and the efficient marketing system so that strawberry growers as well as retailers can get better price to their produce.
Thank you. Next paper is by